Hello everybody, Starerk here, and today we're going to be looking at my upgraded Quicksilver minifigure from Age of Ultron. Now in my last video, I said that today was going to be a Ghostbusters video, but I kind of got confused on my calendar, so I apologize for that, but that video is going to come out on Saturday. But for now, let's get started with this minifigure. So his hair is from Garmadon from Ninjago, his head and torso pieces are just Quicksilvers from Age of Ultron, however I replaced the arms with the arms from the Alien DJ minifigure from Video. And then his legs are from the Rocker minifigure from the LEGO Ninjago Movie CMF series. It's not completely accurate, but I really like the shoe printing. And then I used that technique that was used for the Jay Garrick minifigure in the DC CMF series, but I replaced the yellow lightning pieces with blue lightning pieces. But anyway, everybody, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any suggestions for videos I should make in the future, please let me know down below and I'll give you a shout out if I use your idea. Anyway, come back this Saturday for that Ghostbusters video. See you then.